What did you do?
There.
Well, work.
What my husband meant was, what kind of work did you do at this Dare Care Center?
Teach children.
Dressed like that? What were you trying to teach the children? Gynecology?
Valerie.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Valerie's just pulling her legs. She's just playing with you. How long did you work there?
Well, one day.
One day?
Then me get fired.
Why were you fired?
I lose my temper. and come the little boy into his neck.
That was funny.
Isn't that funny? Only because you don't happen to be the father of the little boy that got thumped into his neck. Couldn't you have worn something that reaches closer to your knees, dear?
Well, I have a long dark alligator king boot that reaches up.
You know what? I can't put up with all of this shit.
We don't swear in this house.
Where I come from, shit is not swearing.
Well, in this house, it is. And if you intend to work in this house, you will have to conform to the rules of this house, not to those of where you come from.
What is wrong with where I come from?
I have no idea and no desire to know. But you will not transform this household into a ghetto.
Valerie!
Be yourself! At least it would be a clean ghetto.
Dimples, what do you know about this kind of
work?
Well, me know that panting was doorkeeping to sofa.
Afternoon meal, which includes a cream soup, a salad, a steak entree, a fruit dessert, and some red wine. Kindly set the table.
Valerie!
Everything you'll need is there. Set the table.
Set the table?
Set the table.
Don't stress. What, no kiss? Don't let Val get you all bent out of shape. Don't let her upset you. She is really a very nice
woman. What about a woman like that? Take one look at a woman like me. I assume she better than me?
No, she doesn't. Really. Did you really talk that little boy to his neck? I have a laugh like that in years. I take it you're great in the kitchen. We specifically asked for someone.
Help myself. So your wife can't cook?
She doesn't cook. But she makes a fantastic sex on the beach. That's a drink. My favorite cocktail called Sex on the Beach.
Cocktail?
Cocktails are mixed drinks. They give fancy names, like they call a vodka and orange juice a screwdriver.
And all of them have outside the name, sir? Or you only love the slack ones?
You have a little dimples thing happening when you smile. Valerie makes her Sex on the Beach with vodka, cranberry juice, pineapple juice, and Chambord. That's a raspberry liqueur. I can teach you to make it.
I didn't come here to bartending school, sir. I come here to work. I'll go put my things into the elder squatters.
Touch me up.
Body to love.
And how come you just can't set many people in fritz up?
Them cool that we
Oh, you know something?